this year. Anybody here for maybe the 10th time? 20th time? Maybe you've been coming for more than 25 years? Person there? Great. Well, you're in for a treat tonight. This is the Beckett family that's going to be performing for you tonight, and they're made up of Tyler, Lindsay, John, and Stan. They've been entertaining audiences for so many years with their traditional country and old-time country roots. Tyler and Lindsay have also performed across North America, Europe, and Asia, and they are two-time Canadian duet fiddle champions and three-time Ontario duet champions. Yes. So we're very excited to watch them tonight. Just to let you know, our folks with the Rotary would like you to know that the cash bar is open at the back, and you just buy tickets for that. And they've also got a raffle going on, and there's some people walking around selling raffle tickets, so buy one and support the cause tonight. So get ready to stomp your feet to some great fiddle music. Here are the Beckett family.
Show. Shelburne, and we hope you are as well. We're here to have some fun, and we invite you to clap your hands and sing along, stomp your feet, and even get up and have a dance. If you'd like to, that's okay with us. And we're going to have lots of old-time fiddling and lots of old-time country music as well. So we're going to start things off right now with a little fiddle tune here. We're going to feature these two youngins up here with a little tune called Willow Springs. Introduce these two fiddlers up here. How about a big hand for my son, Tyler Beckett. And as well, we're going to feature Tyler on this next tune and also bring Lindsay up for some old-time step dancing. So please put your hands together and welcome Lindsay Beckett up to the dance floor. Lindsay's going to be involved with the weekend here as well. She's going to be one of the judges for the fiddle contest on Saturday. And I hope you folks make plans to come out on Saturday to see the fiddle competition and all the contestants as well. So should be a great time, and nice to see so many folks out in the audience we haven't seen for a while. And some people from back home and some people we've met at fiddle contests through the years. So that's a thank you so much for coming out tonight. Here's an old Buck Owens tune, one that I like, and I like how light it is. It talks a little bit about love out there. A little bit of love still live here.
Thank you. distinct pleasure of introducing my much older brother. He's not that much older. No, we're extremely proud of Tyler. He's a jack of all trades. He's the 5-time Northern Bluegrass Fiddle Champion. He's currently on the road with a country artist, and he just got back from China, and he's heading to Manitoulin and back to Alberta, so he's on tour. And on top of all that, he runs a very successful financial advising business in Owen Sound. So he can do it all. So we're going to feature him with a little swing number called Charmaine. It's Tyler Beckett.
Old-fashioned love. Thank you. to my, well, our next special guest, or our first special guest here. I am getting married and joining that club this fall, or winter, or December. And so my fiance Devin is going to dance with us tonight. So please welcome Miss Devin Battle.
He started to play in Shelburne in the contest in 1954, and that's a few years ago. How many people remember the contest back that long ago? A few people back then?
Yep.
I think it started 68 years ago, and this was 64 years ago to make it 54, so if my math's right. But he was 18 years old when he played there, and he was back to Shelburne many, many times to capture many awards after that time. So please put your hands together and make a great big Shelburne welcome for my dad, Stan Beckett.
for Freelancer making this day of love. Here's another old-time tune, and this is one that always takes me back to the CKNX barn dance and the times when Dad used to play with Don Robertson and the Ranch Boys. A little bit of Way Down Yonder.
Still on the heart of the fools, can't say, and by the way, they should change my name.
those songs as well. We're going to be taking a short intermission and just give everyone a chance to stretch your legs and visit. For most part, was over on this side, but I would sit up in this corner because I'd be like a nervous kitten all the time when they were playing. So this arena is very familiar. Certainly, they've got it all decorated nice with the silver fiddles up here with tradition. So once again, please put your hands together and welcome Tyler and Lindsay Beckett.